Hello everyone, it's Allie from Titan and welcome back to our channel. I am here with another pre-release kit personal break that I'm holding backwards. This one is for Eric C. from Virginia. So thank you so much, Eric, for letting me open it up for you. I hope I can get you some cards that you're looking for. But we have seen some cool kits on the channel. We have seen some kind of cold kits on the channel. So we will see what's in this one. Hopefully we get to see some nice cards, a nice promo, and some nice rares. So let's quickly get on into it by snapping ourselves into the corner and cutting on open this little box right here. Now we are waiting on UPS for the rest of our kits to come in. This was the last kit of our first initial delivery. So we are waiting to get some more kits in. There are some more personal breaks. I swear that I had just put them up for live, but I guess I put them up for live openings and recorded breaks. So unfortunately, we will have to probably contact a couple people, say I couldn't get to them today, but I can get to them either tomorrow night live, which if you're wondering, we do have live streams every Saturday night starting at 7:45 p.m. Eastern, but also might be able to see some more kit openings on Monday. For our promo here, we do have Vito, Thorn of the Dusk Rose, which I've seen there's like an insta-kill combo with that and some Orzhov card, some like dual card from their guilds or allegiance, so that is cool. Not sure how playable it is, but it was a double your life, your opponent loses half of that. And with him, every time you gain life, the opponent loses that much life, so if you gain like 20, they're gonna lose 20 and insta-dead. So that is interesting. But we have a Chandra's Magmut here and a Spore-Web Weaver for our first rare. And no showcase cards in that pack. Yep, we have a Solemn Full Art and a Temple of Epiphany. Here into the Abyss. Volcanic Salvo. We have a Showcase Mountain, our first showcase of the box, Thieves Guild Enforcer, and last pack here for Eric. Let's see what we can get. Can we get a Mythic or another foil or both? We have a Kinetic Augur and a Maze Mind Tome. Chandra's Piling Showcase. We did get another foil. We have Liliana's Devotee. And two showcase cards in this pack. And that'll do it for this kit opening for Eric. So let's take a look at what we did get. Just three showcase cards, excuse me. Pyreling, Devotee, and a Mountain. We also had this one, Borderless, Solemn Simulacrum. And for our foils, we had two foils, Chandra's Magmut and Kinetic Augur. For our rares, Maze Mind Tome, Thieves Guild, Volcanic Salvo, Peer into the Abyss, Temple of Epiphany, and Spore-Web Weaver. Excuse me, I was holding them up a little high there. Then for our promo card, we did get this stamped Vito, Thorn of the Dusk Rose. That'll do it for this kit opening here. Again, we did get a green die with the M21 set logo. So out of the first three cases of kits here at Titan Cards and Games, we did not get any of those weird rivals at Ixalan dice. So still no crazy dice, but we will see on this next shipment of kits if there's anything weird in there. But that'll do it for this kit opening for Eric. Thank you so much, Eric, for letting me open it up for you. I hope I was able to get you some cards that you're happy with and that you enjoyed the opening. And to you all there out there watching, if you enjoyed the opening as well, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments for me, please leave them down below. And with that, we will get into next up. We have, switching back over to baseball, we have one quick box of Clearly Authentic Baseball for Charlie H. So that'll be a quick one, just like this, but actually a little bit faster, because in those boxes there's just one card. It's crazy. The world of baseball and sports products is super weird and interesting. It's fun. It's a fun weird, but it's so different from Magic. So if that's something you've never seen before, I recommend check it out. It's just one card in that box. I know, you buy a box for one card. It's like buying a box of Ultimate Masters, but only getting the box topper and not any of the packs. It'd be crazy. But with that being said, again, thank you so much, Eric, for letting me open this up for you. I really do hope I was able to get you some cards you do enjoy. And I hope to catch you all in the next video. So thank you so much for watching, everyone. Take care, and I'll see you later. Bye!